this thing that I'm looking at that you say I should not be looking at is true. It's true, and therefore, doesn't it deserve my attention? Shouldn't I be looking at it if it's true? And we said, if it's something that you want to continue in your experience, then yes, give it your attention. But if it's something that you would like to just fade away into non-existence as far as you are concerned, then take your attention from it. But as humans, you've gotten carried away on the examining of the problem. In fact, you're so good at examining the problem that you make monuments about them. You teach them to generation after generation. You want your new generations to feel as bad as you felt about the things that happened to you. And they don't want to because they're not wired that way. They kind of think you're old and fuddy-duddy. They think you should just let it go, Mom. Just let it go. Just let it go. But no, no, I have an obligation to you, child of mine. You need to feel as bad as we all felt about this. No, it didn't happen in my generation. It happened in your grandmother's generation, and we owe it to her. We owe it to her to feel as bad. We've got to keep this bad feeling coming forward, or it will happen again, they say. If we don't focus upon the things that we don't want and make monuments about them and keep them active within us, then we are going to repeat them. And we say, how opposite of it is it? It's your attention to unwanted things that hold them to you. And it's your attention to wanted things that hold them to you. And it's one or the other. In other words, you can be focused upon the problem or the solution. And you can develop a pattern or a habit. You know people who are just pessimistic. If you want a good complaining session, call them up. They're always ready. They're always ready. They'll jump right in on anything. They're ready. They're ready. What you got? What you got for me today? What you got? What you got? Yeah. Let's talk about that. Oh, and there's a group online. Let's join them. Let's join them. Let's see how bad we can feel about this. We know that's not your intention. Your intention is to solve the problem. But you can't solve the problem by looking at the problem, because the problem is its own unique vibration that will keep coming at you as long as you're focused upon it.